Another celebrity, another film star has graced us with his presence here at the Bowl Out series. We have Aditya Pancholi here in the house with us. First and foremost, a very, very warm welcome.
Thank you very much. Good evening to everybody. And I've seen Zeeshan really grow up, actually, from this much to this much now. And inshallah, much more. Not in height, but in stretcher, and his deeds should be bigger than him. Yeah.
Wow, yeah, that's some lovely words. We were fortunate enough to have your son here with us just a couple of weekends ago.
Yeah, I saw him. Yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
And I think he also really enjoyed. He hit a few shots. We hope to see you do the same as well.
Yeah, he's 27. I'm 53. I hope I'm able to connect one.
I'm sure you will. You look absolutely fit. And just tell us a little about, have you had any experience with underarm cricket this far?
We started, everyone in this country started with underarm.
Right.
This is the beginning. And we used to call it bat ball at one point. Mm-hmm. Now you have the Sachin Tendulkar, the Virat Kohlis, and all the other superstars. And I'm sure they must have started underarm only.
Wow.
Everybody. And this is the basic of Indian cricket. Indian cricket, I'm saying.
Absolutely. And I think when you see to what level our founder Zeeshan has taken it, it feels absolutely wonderful, doesn't it?
Lovely. This is big. He told me the prize money and the kind of sponsors which are involved. It's a big league.
Yeah, you said you've seen Zeeshan grow up. Of course, your son's been here as well. One message for all the young and budding talent here.
I just want to tell them that, you know, keep going, you know. Sky is the limit, actually. And never give up. Always continue to give your best and dedicate yourself to whatever you do in life.
Some lovely words.
Zeeshan, talking about the league, how does it look so far? We've reached midpoint of the league.
It feels great. I mean, it was just an idea a few months back, but we've conceptualized it in a really good way. And I want to thank Aditya sir for coming here. And it's a great initiative we try to take, because as he said, that all of us start with underarm cricket in our buildings, in our lanes, gully cricket, etc. So we've tried to portray this form of cricket in a grand scale, because there's a lot of talent in this format also. Because as you have your Sachin Tendulkars in overarm cricket, you have your Ghanshyam Shindes and your Yati Rajes out here as well, who are very popular in the local circuits of underarm cricket. So we've tried to give that, we've tried to give it an international feel by making the matches go live and putting international cameras, etc. So we're trying to make sure that this reaches bigger and bigger. As I said, that this is just the first season. Season 2 will be grander and bigger. We have some ideas, but let's first conceptualize it and then we'll talk.
Asking
about
your personal memories with cricket, if any, so far while growing up.
While he was talking, I remember we never used to have a bat. You know, there used to be a thing called the dhoka. You know, you use the dhoka to wash clothes. It almost looks like a bat, you know.
Yeah.
And when we were small, we used to play with that dhoka as the bat. Yeah, it was thicker than Chris Gayle's bat. So lot of memories, lovely, and lovely. It, you know, I'm here. It's kind of nostalgic to be part of this lovely league. And I wish them all the best.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We have we're ready for
the next match is toss.
Toss for next game.
Lovely.
And interestingly enough, Zeeshan's team is ball buster, who's playing opposite Ray Shah. So we have Zeeshan here. And we also have Andras Mehr, of course, to join ball busters, which played phenomenally well last time.
Lovely.
And the expectations are pretty high this time from them. Can we call from Ray Shah's? Tahir and Sarai. In fact, interestingly, their team is playing opposite the team in which Baba sir, his dad, is playing. So this is going to be a very, very interesting one.
Baba is much fitter. Baba bhai.
Baba Bhai, congratulations. And Baba Bhai, first time taking a back seat.
Okay, sir, did you please? So this coin has Supper Group pigeon on one side and box on the other. Who's calling? All right.
It's got
Supper Group on one Supper side, group. Box on the other.
Box
and they'll call either.
Yeah. Who's going to call? Okay. All the best.
Safal, it is. Ballbusters have won the toss. What do you choose? Okay, and how much would you want to restrict them to? The high pressure, a lot of expectations, especially from you after the way you performed last time.
Definitely, there is no pressure. We're still out of the community. We have to go back to the set now.
Alright, great. We hope it's an exciting one. Thank you so much for doing the toss. And well, yes, Ballbusters have won the toss and they just
did. Zeeshan, we just do one thing.
Sure.
Yes. अभी नहीं आ रहा. थैंक यू वेरी मच सर. आई तो सर जस्ट सोलो कर थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Thank you. Look at time, sir. Yes, yes. Thank you.
ईशान आओ, आओ बेटा। अभी आओ ना, सीज़ बेबी। ये तो नवीन भाई।
बाय।
उस लाइट या तो
First you finish that, no? Super Eight will start.
चलो मुझे बात।
मैंने टाइम शायद तो Super Eight आई थी।
चलो कौन दांत है बॉडी का?
Kushal Dhakan from 5 wickets and cash prize of rupees 5,000 is yours as well. Headphones from our sponsor Chroma. Gift vouchers. Won yourself a gift voucher from our salon partner Jean. A gift voucher from Sabai Spa Bandra. A gift voucher from Sri Sagar Bandra.
Ek bag le lo.
Ayush bhai jao na.
A gift voucher from the Bombay Dhaba. Never too late. Gift voucher from Bus Stop Exchange. Gift voucher from Social. And gift hampers. A gift hamper from Pioneer Honey. A gift from Bonnie's Goodies. A special gift from Ballet. That's your Gauri's Goodies gift right there. There's a gift from Ballet. There's a gift hamper from our sponsor One Life. A gift hamper from our wardrobe sponsor Crash Boom Bang as well. First, so that's your hamper from One Life. Your gift hamper from our wardrobe sponsor Crash Boom Bang. And a Fit Kit certificate from our fitness partner GrowFitter, which will entitle you to 6 months free membership in any of the 500 gyms that GrowFitter has tied up with Pan India. Congratulations.
Congratulations on all the best. Thank you so much, Aditya sir.
Thank you, Dipesh. Once again, it means a lot. Your very presence here is very encouraging. Yeah. And there's a little contest going on.
I had given my number and people were like, give me next year.
You're leaving?